Well, I'm up to Acton again. I'm in Nairn, I think it's Nairn, it's pronounced in Dundee. Tell me Scotland, because of the wind. And, well, the sky. Oh, okay, we're leaving here tomorrow, so I have to do it today. Dad's gone for a walk over there. That's in the next round, I think. Snow in the mountains. So, yeah, I'm going to get my detector out. So, test out my new scoop. Actually made myself out of a travel cup. I mean, find it, actually. I'm not going to spend a fortune on buying one. I'm going to do it myself. It's just as well as a shop one anyway. First fight, you guys. And it's spinning again. Good job, I came prepared. That's fine, just in the car. It flew out as I was shaking it off. Oh well, money is money. Pretty much just a piece of crap. It was a eye off of a tent, but obviously you can't hear it, but got a really high signal. Dig that and then I'll get back to you. Right, there was actually two signals. They're really low and a really high. I've got the really high one out. Well, according to the detector, I have anyway, but by the looks of it, I haven't. Maybe not. Right, so I'm just going to have to clean this up when we get back. I don't know if you can make out what it is, but it is one of those, the 1p's in the machines and they flatten them with a picture on, and somewhere like a zoo or somewhere, it's one of those. So when I get home, I'll have to clean that up and see what's on that. Yeah, it's a bit rusty, but I'm happy with it. Something. On to the next. That's if there is a next. I mean, looks at this sky. I'm gonna have to be running home soon to the downpours. Hopefully, it'll be alright. Alright, so I'm just making my way up to the harbour now. There's the harbour wall. These are, what's in them? Because they're just rocks. I keep getting hundreds of them again, like last time. Just coming up with silver. I think the silver is actually wiser than the egg, right? Right, so I'm just going to sit on the arbor and drink this boat over there. Not sure if you can see it. There you go. Harbour. Then up behind me is the town. Oh, there's a town in there. I'm trying to see it from here. There's a town. I haven't rained yet, which is why I need to do the sky. I've cleared up a bit. Better one around me, so. Back to where I am through up there. Probably coming back to there. I ain't done one of these yet. Life search, got it out of the hole. It's in here. So, it's in here somewhere. Oh wow, what an amazing find. Nice big chunk of silver. Yes. Let's just try it again. It's out the hole. Yeah, I see it somewhere. Yeah. Would it be another piece of shit? So that you can see. So I'm not looking at what I'm doing, I'm looking on the... Oh wow! Brilliant! Yay! Where is it? Moto Max. Surprise, made in China. Nice! I'm happy with that, just because, well, I like cars. So far. Got a big bang while that's a car. We just chat bomb exhaust pipes. Well, that one worked. I was agreeing that live digs don't work. Now I'm happy. 2 feet, a car, and well. See you at the next dig. Okay, so this is another dig. Signal. I don't know why it's there, I guess there might be fences on here at one point because I found loads of like fence posts. So, there's like fence posts with nails in, which I can't take home. I can't take because of how big they are. And just found, well, I dug it, but then I couldn't dig anymore. And then I went over and looked at signal went on for about 10 foot, so I just found like a 10 foot bit of barbed wire. It wasn't even a foot underground, but I couldn't get it. I could even get one barbed wire, which is low, it was all together and stretched out and folded up. So, I mean, if I'd got it, I would have taken it and binned it, but why? If that's been dumped there, then why? Oh, look. Just found something on camp. Oh, can't get it. How good is that? But two of those now. I had a Budweiser one as well. I didn't film it though. I mean, nobody gives a shit about Budweiser. It's shit anyway. Well, I think it is. But I'm Guinness anyway. Standing me. Hey! What is, oh my god! I found a chicken! I found a chicken! Okay, well, I'll leave that there because I might be looking for it, but yeah, see you at the next one.